During the 1740s, the Punjab governor, Zakaria Khan, vowed to destroy Sikhism and convert everyone to Islam. To counter this, the rebel Sikhs moved to the jungles and were preparing for a brutal counter-offensive. When Zakaria Khan couldn't do anything to these forces, he showed his wrath against the simple farmer Sikhs. At this time, Bhai Taru Singh Ji used to provide langar to all the Sikhs along with the help of his mother and sister. When Zakaria Khan came to know that Bhai Taru Singh Ji was helping the rebel Sikhs too, he got him and his sister arrested immediately. The villagers rescued his sister. However, Bhai Taru Singh refused to be rescued. This infuriated Zakaria Khan even further, who threatened him to convert to Islam, failing which he will have his head shaved. Bhai Taru Singh Ji refused to this too. Therefore, his skull was removed along with his hairs, and hence, by not having his hair chopped off or by not converting to Islam, he too died as a proud Sikh. Please like, share and comment if you learned something valuable from Shriji's life in A Journey Called Life.